Now I put a red Janssen. You can see it's the same quality. It's a pity that pigeons are in the, that they are not ready to show. But I hope this is not the first and only time I will film. I want to do it more in the future. The first try, time I try to make my own pictures, film, and I will put it on YouTube, so all the world can see how real Janssens have to look. I film them because I find that nowadays all pigeons who are photographed, made by pictures, you can't see how they have how they look in the total. And I saw in auctions there are more and more people who film them to show how they really look. I think that is also the most honest way to sell pigeons, not only the qualifications which one person give them. And then the pedigree makes the money. The pedigree is only a control. Pedigree is good. But I think that 80% of the pedigrees are fake. Or manipulate. These pigeons are from real Janssens, from directs, but the directs are from the 70s, 80s and the 90s. So they have maybe 6-7 generations of the directs. But if you do inbred, you keep it together. It stays like it was. I hope that I make many people happy by making this film. And send it to YouTube. Since yesterday I'm retired and I have time, more time, to spend with my pigeons.